Yo, what is going on, boys? Pishbox here. We are back. We are back on Royale Cases with another video. We got $700 in the balance to start with today. I'm needing a big, juicy win. We haven't had a good win in a long time, so I just... That's all I got to say, bro. We're just gonna hop into some battles, run some battles, and hopefully we can make a run up. I'd really like a nice cash out. I have just been getting absolutely destroyed on the site. I mean, obviously, it's gambling, so it's expected at the end of the day. But and I've had some crazy win streaks, don't get me wrong. But we need a juicer, bro. The last good hit that I had was when me and my boy hit the max win on the Fortnite case, which was the $1,100 Balenciaga jacket. Show you guys again real quick. We pulled this, which is a 0-9 ticket. That is literally a max win. For context, if we would have opened the $7 rags to Rolex case, that's literally a $7,500 watch, a 0-9 ticket. So hopefully we can recreate something like that in this video. That'd be nice. But let's hop in. Let's get into the first battle. And yeah. Did add new cases. They got a Spade, a 5% juicer, a lawyer up, and a card collector. I didn't even check what's in the lawyer up case. The 5% juicer, this is nice, bro. I'm gonna be honest. Like, obviously, there's a 95% chance you miss, but if you hit, it's you're a millionaire. I'm gonna be honest. Let's see what's in the lawyer up case, though. A 70% chance for a removable. I don't even know what the hell. I'm gonna be honest. I mean, the odds to pull this suit are not bad, or this Herman Miller. I mean, the top items are really good, but if you don't pull a top item, you're basically crucified. All right, let's run some battles. All right, $130 battle to start it off. PlayStation, a Pokebox, and a streaming kit. 2v2. Actually, we're just gonna remove the PlayStation case from it. A Pokebox and a streaming kit. A 2v2. Running it in regular mode today. Let's get it, bro. We need some good luck. I just want to see wins all across the screen. I want to see two games on the left, one on the right, two Elgatos on the left, one on the right, and we just call it a day, bro. All right, come on. And they're in the lead. I don't know how much that is, but okay, it's $90. They're in the lead. Yeah, there's nothing to put it. They're in the lead. All right, come on. We need a good pull on the Elgato kit, or on the... And they pulled the Elgato. Like, okay, bro, I'm speaking the wrong things into existence. I don't even think that paid. It did pay. It paid literally a double up. Oh, nice. All right, well, we're down, but we're not out. Let's run a 50% watch to see if we can get juiced back up real quick. Come on, baby. A 50% watch, never hurt anyone. Two watches on the left, one on the right, and we're chilling. I mean, somebody's car alarm is going off outside of my house. I hope their car is getting stolen for interrupting the video. Everyone just missed on a 50-50 case. That is absolutely insane. So down here a bit, let's do a $96 battle. I mean, that's not really slowing it down too much, but Xbox, then the PlayStation. I like to run them in, I don't know if chronological is the right word, but I like to run them in money logical order. All right, come on. We need a win here. I hope you guys did have a good weekend, though. My weekend was chilling. I'm really excited for next weekend, though. The next weekend, the fight card, the UFC fight card. I've never even seen that pulled in this case, and I've opened this case so many times. The UFC fight card is really, really good, so I'm super, super excited for that. All right, I don't even know, bro. We need a lot to bring this back. We lost. Bro, why is everybody outside? I don't know if you guys can hear this through my mic. I'm gonna be honest, but everyone outside is so fucking loud right now. And I can't win a battle, and it makes me so much more annoyed. All right, we gotta slow down here a bit. We're already down $300, which is actually just not real. $83. I've been saying I'm gonna reset my seed on the site for so long, bro. And I'm thinking I actually need to do it, like, bad. If they would have pulled that graphics card, bro, I would have ripped mine out of my PC. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, that's the first decent pull we've seen all day. $65, and it's not even good. It's just better than what I've been pulling. And that wasn't even me, by the way. That was my bot, so it doesn't really count. pretty sure we can definitely still lose this too. Okay, we win. We lose money, but we do win the battle. I mean, that is just terrible. I'm not gonna lie. We're just gonna sell that back right away. All right, hopefully we can go on a win streak though. Maybe that's the turn of the tides. Maybe that is the turn of the tides. $95, 2v2. Let's get it. And we're just feeding them now at this point. Wow. I am speechless, bro. I am just absolutely speechless. Let's do an off-white case. We're all in. This is the last case of the video. I'm down 500 if we lose this. 2v2. Come on. I hope you guys have a good day, bro. I need to go for a walk or something. I just don't even know, bro. I'm sick to my stomach. If you guys do want to try out the site and play with me and support me, use code KushBox. It gives you 5% bonus on top of your deposit, and it helps me out a ton. You can deposit with CS, Rust, Dota skins, card, or crypto. So I hope you guys did enjoy. I'm sorry that we couldn't really snipe a win today, but it's, like I said, it's gambling. So it's unfortunate, but it is what it is. I'll see you guys on Wednesday. Have a good rest of your Monday. Later, guys.